we are very confident na kayang-kaya itong mga Koreano.
Isa lang masasabi ko, magaling ako.
Gandang laban ng kalaban ko at yung mga manonood ma-impress.
You know, decapitate this man, bro. Elbows or whatever, you're done. Trust me, bro, I felt you.
So, I'm confident na I will put this man out.
No one can beat my experience, so...
Gagawin ko lahat. Hindi ko ibibigay sa kanya yun.
I'm gonna try to choke him out. That's my game.
So, hindi na bago sa akin yun. Kung mapunta kami sa ground, bakit hindi?
Para sa akin, magaling magsalita ang kalaban ko. Pero hanggang dun lang.
Wala lang yun kahit kasama niya yung dati kong coach. Kasi naging coach ko lang naman yun apat na araw. Tsaka parehas lang silang mahina, tingin ko. Tatanggalan ko ulo bukas yan. Ano yun?
We didn't come in the Philippines to lose.
I can kill you. So we're gonna do also what we can do to fight back. And of course, to finish them first round.
Are you ready first round knockout?
He will finish you in 1 minute.
20 seconds!
We will make you like you don't know where you are.
Pag ako natira dito sa tatluhan na to, huwag ako iaayaw. Ayoko umayaw. Kasi pride ko inaano ko. Ang dala-dala ko Pilipinas. Sa kapwang Pilipino, wala akong maatras sa laban.
Show them what's up. Show them why you are a URCC fighter. URCC, dos decades of excellence. Now it's our time. Right here in Okada, Manila. Bakbakan na! Yeah!